I was reading some errands and I got to thinking that I thought maybe I'd get less stressed if I was tested less like all of these debutantes. Smiling for miles in pink dresses and high heels and white yards. But I'm not, baby, I'm not. No, I'm not. That I'm not.
I've been tearing around in my fucking nightgown 24/7 Sylvia Pye. Writing in blood, the walls, cause the ink in my pen don't work in my notepad. Don't ask if I'm happy, you know that I'm not, but at best I can say I'm not sad. Cause hope is a dangerous thing for women like me to have. Hope is a dangerous thing for women like me to have. Church basements, romances, yeah, I've cried. Spilling my guts with the Bowery bums is the only love I've ever known. Except for the stage, which I also call home when I'm not serving. Serving up God in a burnt coffee cup, pot for the dryad. The most famous woman you know on the iPad. Calling from beyond the grave, just wanna say hi, Dad.
I've been tearing around in my fucking white gown like a goddamn sociopath. Shaking my ass is the only thing that's got this black narcissist off my back. She couldn't care less and I never cared more, so there's no more to say about that.
Except hope is a dangerous thing for women like me to have.
Hope is a dangerous thing for a woman with my past.
There's a new revolution, a loud evolution that I saw.
Born of confusion and quiet collusion, of which mostly I've known.
A modern day woman with a weak constitution, cause I've got
monsters still under my bed that I could never fight off.
A gatekeeper carelessly dropping the keys on my night's eye. I've been tearing around in my fucking nightgown 24/7 Sylvia Plath. Writing in blood on your walls, cause the ink in my pen don't look good in my pad. They write that I'm happy, they know that I'm not, but at best I can say I'm not sad. But hope is a dangerous thing for a woman like me to have. Hope is a dangerous thing for a woman like me to have. Hope is a dangerous thing for a woman like me to have.